Record is coming up right now. Camakat, hit me live.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Camakat with the track in the back,
the demon,
and y'all can see the new scenery.
Yeah, the crib in the back.
You know what I'm saying? It's the first video officially that you guys will see at my crib. You know, and today guess what we doing?
This is ZL1 Muffler delete, you feel me?
So, if you guys are new, hit that like and sub button to join the cam fam. You know, we're on the road to 250K at this particular time. Thank you guys for all the support this year. We've been going crazy, and we're just gonna keep going up and keep elevating, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep taking risks. We're gonna keep motivating all y'all. I be seeing y'all come in as well, I motivate y'all. Thank y'all, y'all motivate me. Y'all put me in this position, so I'm gonna keep going hard. You know what I'm saying? Keep grinding, you feel me? All that type of stuff. But, yeah, man, like I said, we at the crib, as you guys can see. I'm gonna give you guys a home tour one of these days. I don't know when, you know. I'm trying to knock out this ZL1 content right now. And we been going crazy. A lot of y'all like the ZL1. Everybody like the ZL1, really. I don't know if y'all like the ZL1 or just the fact it ain't Mopar or just the fact that I got the Mopar at the end of ZL1. I don't care why y'all like it. The point is y'all like it, bro. And I need that support right now. We've been going crazy. YouTube been recommending the videos. Y'all been coming. It's a fun time, you know, a fun and good time. We almost in 2022, so I got 3 more months, and we officially went hard, went crazy the whole 2021, bro. That stuff crazy. Since last December, actually, we've been going hard for a year straight and staying consistent. Y'all been liking the content the whole time. Just crazy being this predicament I'm in, bro. But I'm tired of talking to y'all. For those of you who are new, we got a demon we got on the channel. If y'all could throw him for the ZL1, we got a demon, you know. We're gonna be doing some mods to the demon eventually. You know, I plan on making this 1,000 horsepower. Don't tell nobody, you know what I'm saying? Don't tell nobody. And we got the track right here, you know what I'm saying? All of them are dirty. Y'all wanna know why it's dirty? Because look, this is why all my cars are dirty right now, bro. It won't stop raining in Georgia. Like, what's going on, bro? But nah, for real though, y'all. We finna start this joint up. I'm gonna let y'all hear it before the muffler delete. After the muffler delete. Now, I think it's gonna make a big difference like it did with my track hawk, because shout out to my boy Mikael. Mikael got a SS and he cut the mufflers off, and that joint was like, boom, 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 boom. Like I told y'all in the other video, bro. So I wanna hear this joint. I think it's gonna be probably one of the last cars I get. You know what I'm saying? All of them loud. It depends on the day. Some days the demon louder, some days the track louder. I don't know, ZL1 ain't in that competition right now. But when I cut the DME mufflers off, I expect it to be loud. But this rain ain't gonna stop nothing, bro. We finna grind, let's get it.
Of course we got the ZL1 key. Let's see how loud the ZL1 yesterday, y'all.
So y'all could have different, you know. It ain't doing no bum bum bum. It ain't doing none of that right now, right? Just sound like a regular car. Let's see what this muscle delete do though. Next clip. Alright guys, so y'all see we in the ZL1 right now, heading up there, you know, it's a little rainy. You know, if I'm putting my stuff in there, but you know, hey, the rain, still gotta grind, bro. Rain, sleep, or snow, you still gotta grind and put that work in, you know. So first off, we're gonna change the mode to sport. And I'm gonna give you guys some pulls, you know. And thank you guys for telling me in my last video that this is for my boost. But I asked y'all in the last video, that's for my boost. Okay, I know that now. Thank you guys. See, it's why I asked you guys. I know you guys are gonna know this stuff. See, we can learn if we go along. I'm learning, you know what I'm saying? And the second thing is, you guys, when I showed you guys my miles per hour, y'all thought I was spinning. Nah, I wasn't spinning. That's how the car was moving. That's what I'm trying to tell y'all. It's crazy, right? When I was showing y'all, like, go watch my last video. Literally the last video, like 3 days ago, Monday or something. And let's see if I can start using that so quick. And my miles per hour gauge was moving like this, it didn't look real, right? I told y'all, but nah, I wasn't spinning. The car was actually moving like this. That's why I had to show you guys. That's why I'm like, bro, is this regular? But y'all agree with me. Y'all like, nah, that's not regular. He must be spinning. But for the last time, y'all, I was not spinning. You feel me? That's how fast this car moved with that supercharger. It's crazy. But neither here nor there. And y'all are fooling. Get it wrong, Camaros, Corvettes, all them junk sound good, but I know this junk got so much more potential. That's why I'm ready to get this mid muscle deleted, because I know for a fact the potential on this car is way better than what it sounds like right now. You feel me? Chevy, Demons, Trackhawks, all that, brother. All that. And a lot of y'all like this thing slow. I don't think a regular Hellcat can beat this car. Because a regular Scat Pack can't beat the SS. Facts. I don't know why people think a regular Scat can really beat the SS. Especially not the new SS. The 10 speeds, they definitely can't see a 10 speed SS. And this is a 10 speed ZL1. So come on, bro. I got this over a regular Hellcat any day of the week. I gotta make it happen for you guys, but I'm pretty sure this can be the regular Hellcat. Like I said, the scat pads cannot see, oh snap, the scat pads cannot see an inch of the SS 10 speed. You feel me? They really can't see the SS 8 speed either. But that's another conversation for another day. But they definitely can't see the 10 speed. And that's good, bro. I don't want to hear no comments.
Swaying, people are saying y'all age bracket is coming up right now. Camakat, Hit Me Live, you name it, just everybody that's coming up, like, you know, Hit Me Live more like my age, but like, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, you know what I'm saying? It's okay, look. But, you know, people that's coming up, I see you tapping on my brother. The thing is like, people that say, y'all ain't you a Sway, Camakat, like, y'all a new wave, champ. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, my hats is off to you, brother. You know what I'm saying? Like, what y'all doing? And Sway, be telling my all sorts.
Man, bro, I'm just watching. I'm waiting to get my muffler deleted, bro. And this is behind the scenes, you know. This ain't supposed to be in the video. I'm just watching Todd got shot to Todd got three of them and all them. You know what I'm saying? I'm watching them because, you know, just watching them. You know, that's what I do, support people. Even though it's behind the scenes, I don't got to post it. But y'all wouldn't know I was watching this video and support him unless he shouted me out. So shout out to Todd. I thank you for that shout out, brother. Let me know I'm doing something right. You know, one of the goats and the greats tapping in with you, letting you know that you the new wave. Like he said, me, Josh, and Sway. It's crazy. I didn't realize that, but then I start to realize, like, man,
man, we are the new wave, bro. Like he said, like, we 20, I'm 22, Josh 20. Josh really young doing it. But I was 18 with the Hellcat and all that, so I know how you feel. But yeah, bro, like I said, you gotta take leaps of faith. You gotta get yourself a buzz, you know. Do something. I don't know what it is, everybody. I can't just give you, if I was to give you something, I would use it for myself. You know what I'm saying? So I can't just give you nothing because I don't know. Like that. Hold up. Why this? Hope they say today. It's raining and they're in a fire truck is going. Ain't that like ironic how it's raining, but a fire truck, it must be a fire in the rain. I don't know, but anyway, y'all, like I was saying, bro, thank you, Todd, for that shout out. You know, keep me going, let me know I'm doing something right with this YouTube stuff, you know. Even though I know I was doing something right, you know, when one of the greats tell you, you know, I did pay homage to you, that's what's up. Yeah, like I was saying, like, we are a new era, I guess you could say the new age and whatnot. And eventually in the future, somebody else gonna be the new age, and I'm gonna do the same thing, you know. So, man, just get out, keep grinding, bro. Keep doing y'all thing, stay consistent. I promise y'all, you don't never know what happened, but I'm gonna send y'all back on in a minute, bro. I just had to let y'all know that, you know. I like getting motivational / information. I don't just like doing car content. I like, you know, having meat in my content, let you guys know what you gotta do, like get your credit right. You gotta put this down to get these cars, all that type of stuff, you know. I can easily just upload the video, but I'm gonna show you guys the worst, the good, the bad, why I can't get it. Like, for example, I wanted the C8. But they wanted like $40,000 now for a C8. I'm not finna do that, bro. I just did that for a demon. Well, way more than that. But I'm not finna do that again. You know what I'm saying? Let me get the ZL1 grind. Cause I kept hitting my credit. Cause y'all know I got the ZL1 to check. I got them just like a month or two apart. Then I just got this. They're like, bro, you keep getting cars. They're like, you ain't got enough history on them. I'm like, bro, look, this is what I made. Let me get the car. They're like, okay, this and that. Then they're like, well, you need some more credit history. So I'm going to build it up for a few months. Y'all know all that type of good stuff. The real world still happening. It's crazy. You can have good credit, good money. But now you got to show payment history. Let me turn this off. You can have good credit. You can have good money. Now you got to show payment history. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. It's always something, brother. It's always something. But I'm going to tell y'all back on when I get the muff deleted. But thank y'all for the support, Cam fam. We are here living. We are here lit. We ain't going nowhere. We only going up. Let's get it. Alright, guys, so they just told me, bro, this price is gonna be $400 and some. Can't I buy like a whole new pipe, mufflers and all that for $800 or something like that? Why would I pay $400 for you to get a saw and cut some off? My track car went number 100 and some. My demon went number 100 and some. Our mother Hellcats went number like 100 and some. So how the freak is this one 400? They trying to get over y'all, they trying to get off, or what? Let me know. I'm finna let y'all hear what he say. I don't know if I'm gonna do this though, I ain't gonna care. $400 for a month delete, it just don't sound right to me. But we finna see, y'all let me know what he say, let me know if he tripping or not.
Yeah, right here.
The four tips?
Yeah.
So yeah.
So the muffler right here?
So we're gonna, in order to keep these tips, we'd have to build custom Y pipes to each tip.
Oh. Okay.
So it's not just as simple as a cut and a weld and a cut and a weld. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay, so this is okay. All right.
You see, you have these electronic cutouts there.
Yeah. So what would y'all have to do if y'all cut this, build a pipe right here?
Correct, yeah, we'd have to cut it, put two Y pipes, and then run two pipes to each tip. Did you want us to do it?
How much you guys say?
I can do it for like $420.
Okay, let me call it my phone real quick. Cause he got a Corvette.
Bye, y'all. Ain't it like color real quick? Look and see how this red seatbelt goes with the neon, man. Like, that's crazy, right? Make the seatbelt stand out. But nah, for real though, y'all, like, I think I'ma just wait. Cause I'm going out of town to pick up some more stuff for the ZL1 real soon here. I ain't gonna tell y'all where I'm going. Just know y'all gonna like them videos. So make sure you guys like the video, you know, put some comments, subscribe and all that. Tell them to post notifications too. Cause y'all know YouTube don't be sending out the, a lot of the notice, so make sure y'all get on post notifications just in case. And yeah, I'ma add a lot of stuff to ZL1. It's gonna be the first car I actually build on.
like build on, I guess you could say, because y'all know it's made for that. It's easy to get stuff for that. Mopars is hard because they don't like they don't make like wings and, you know, a lot of stuff for Mopars, you know. They really just really a brick. It's a fast brick. And you can do some stuff to it. But you know the ZL1s, the Corvettes and all that, you can add a lot more stuff to them, you know. So that's one thing I like about the ZL1. So I'm gonna definitely be doing that real soon here. So y'all turn on notification. I know y'all disappointed. I'm disappointed too. But I'm not finna pay $400. $480. But he said he had charged me $450. What? For a mid-muffler delete, bro. Like, what are we talking about here? But how's I ever paid for like a mid-muffler delete? It was like $150, I think. $140. Like, that's $300. You could buy a whole exhaust system for that price, if I ain't mistaken. A few more hundreds. You know, might as well. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be smart now. I gotta be smart with the content, with the money, with the moves. Everything I do, I'm calculating. I'm being smart. So I already got another play how I'm getting the mid-muffler deleted. Shout out to the guy. I'll show y'all on the video. He gonna shout this stuff out. He gonna rock with me on the mid-muffler delete. So y'all just stay tuned for that. But the next video, y'all gonna like it. We gonna start adding stuff to ZL1. I just had to get this out for you guys, cause I ain't gonna lie. I'm like, bro, what? I'm like, man, it ain't that serious. $500 for a mid-muffler delete. Well, you finna just cut some stuff and weld a little pipe. Somebody, you gotta custom make it. Man, you custom make up every time you do a muffler delete, ain't it? That's the point. What you mean you custom make them? Duh, you customize. You ain't doing nothing but welding it, brother.
I think they watch my YouTube or something. They know what I'm on. Because they ain't never charged me that much. Maybe they trying to get over. Maybe they not. I don't know. But anyway, I'm not paying that price. When I get somebody up to say they'll do it for way less. Hundreds of dollars less. You feel me? For the same outcome, I'm like, nah, I'll be done to pay that price. Just because I'm rushing right now. Nah, we can wait. We're gonna drop another banger for y'all. Next video, y'all gonna see that. Y'all gonna like that. Then after that, we're just gonna keep dropping and keep coming. Nah, no. It's alright, though. See, you got some content out of it. You feel me? I wanna hear about that muscle delete, too. I'm not paying half a band when I can pay a band for it, whole exhaust. It just don't make sense logically to do that. You know what I'm saying? Content for the end, you feel me? But now, nah, y'all, little y'all, thank y'all for the support, bro. As y'all can see, we out here grinding, we out here going up, doing stuff I never imagined I'd be doing. Like, my dream car before the Hellcat and all that came out was a ZL1, y'all. It was a ZL1 because at the time, that was the fastest car. ZL1 was killing everything. Even the SS was fast. So when you got the ZL1, it's like you got that big boy. If y'all know what I'm talking about, y'all know what I'm getting, ZL1. Yeah, I took guitar, Mageddon, ZL1. I used to watch him every day in high school. I ain't know you could make money from YouTube, though. I ain't know what he was doing. I just know he posted his car. But shout out to guitar, Mageddon, ZL1. Y'all know if y'all don't. Y'all ain't no real shit game, bro. Y'all gotta know guitar, Mageddon. Whatever his name is. Yeah, he the one got me to the ZL1. Y'all know he jumped like 1,000 horses. Then he got another one. He got the one like I'm in right now. But at first, he started with the 5th gen, if I ain't mistaken, you know, and all that type of good stuff. But I'm gonna turn y'all back on. No, I ain't gonna turn y'all back on. It's gonna be the end of this video. Slide a little bit for y'all. I can tell y'all one more thing too. The acceleration on this car, like, it's crazy. Like, the acceleration and the track, like the traction, like. This car, like, I can hook curves with this car. You can't do that in no Hellcat.
None of that, no Mopar, none of that. Y'all already know that. But you can actually hook curves good in this car. You know what I'm saying? Which surprised me because I didn't know it was this good. So I'm gonna actually take all my cars to the track, race all the mares and lead content like that, playing for y'all whenever it stops raining and all this gloomy weather stuff. But I'm actually planning on taking all of them to the track. Racing all of them, having fun, you know. Just doing like lit content every day, all day. That's the type of time I'm on. We hot right now, we ain't gonna stop. We're gonna keep going up, keep investing in ourselves, keep elevating, and keep the content fire. Thank y'all for the support, bro. I know y'all know this, like I said, YouTube don't always see our notifications. Boom, it should activate. But this handling on this car is way better than any other car I got. I can tell y'all that before, like, I'm going around. Like, last video, I was doing 100 around the curve. Go watch that video, and I
y'all time, what's your favorite one? I don't know, because when it comes to handling, I like the ZL1 all day, every day. When it comes to like, just how it ride, smooth feeling, comfortable, but you can still get that power, the track off, the best. But when it comes to that, just a pure pressure, pure speed, straight line, like when I'm on the interstate switching lanes, that demon all day. So like all of them, the best in some type of way, just depending on what type of day it is. If you feel like, if I feel like going reckless that day, I'm going demon. If I feel like, man, chilling, looking good, looking the best, but if I'm still want to take off somebody, it's ZL1. If I feel like, you know, in the SUV, chilling, I want lunch, you know what I'm saying? Still let them know, hey, I'm in style in the SUV, I'm real comfortable right now. Spacious and all that. But if y'all want to get down, we can still get down.
That's a huge house right here, boy. Congrats to y'all for this success right there. What I'm trying to be on. But yeah, y'all, that's it. Thank y'all for watching this video, my bad. It's your boy, Camakat, with the supercharged stuff in the back. I love y'all. We grinding, we out. Peace. Next few videos are gonna be real deal bangers, bro. We got some big people coming to the channel, so y'all make sure y'all don't know these. And I'm gonna hit y'all like, y'all be like, what? Whoa, like he did this? Yeah, bro. Opportunities opening up, so we out.